11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Hello and a very great Watson's afternoon to everybody here that's tuned in right now. Ito po yung second portion natin of the day, pero mas nakaka-excite po kasi we have a super wonderful, super gorgeous, super energetic guest. Actually, pwede na siyang co-host.
Yes.
Si Miss Alex Gonzaga.
Hello!
Ayan, so
may
expect mo, ganito po yung energy natin, the entire Facebook and Watson's live. So, kung you are here with us today, make sure that you share this video and you might get a chance to be one of the lucky winners today, diba?
And first time, nag-negative ang views.
So, mag-heart mo.
Keep on coming, the view.
Mag-react lang kayo, guys. So, kamusta ka naman?
Okay naman ako. Ang ganda-ganda naman dito sa set niyo.
Diba? It's all for you and also because we want to have, you know, everything
fresh,
natural. And yun din yung topic natin about how we can also stay fresh, keep healthy inside and out as well, diba? So ito, makita mo, ang dami natin mga beautiful products natin today. Actually, gusto ko nga siya isa-isa kasi sobrang, actually iba, hindi ko din siya nakita pa until today. For example, ito, we have a snail white whip soap from Watson's, diba? Oh, ito, ang ganda naman yan. And we also have some Berocca, alam mo, ito talaga great. For, hindi ko alam paano mo nakuha yung energy mo, pero
parang... Hindi, nagaganyan ako. So, nananawagan ako sa Berocca, pagpadala sa akin ng Berocca. Nagaganyan ako.
Actually, meron siyang mga, nakita mo yung mga sachet nila, na you can buy it in small, one-piece sachets.
Yes. Kaya hindi pang energy talaga yan.
Totoo.
Kasi and, pagka ano ka, di ba, magmagsad. Pag-sad ka
talaga. Pag-sad?
Hindi, pagka mag-sad ka na, yung sumasak na yung dito, malalamunan mo kasi magkakalagnat ka na. And dito, hindi siya lagnat-laki. Ayan,
hindi talaga. Na. Tama, actually, before it
or
gets worse.
Or it's vitamin C. Oo, oh, oh.
Tama.
Pang-energy boosting.
Ito pa, meron kaming from Soul White naman, double white whitening soap. Napakakita mga packaging natin. Apart from that, what do we have around us? Yung mga thing. Vitamins also, kailangan for energy din. By the way, lahat makakuha sa Watson's. Metatayon also. In cute sachets as
kung mamaya tao na ilabas mo.
Diba? O, parang may problems, diba? Ito pa, meron tayo anti-acne soap and we have multivitamins and ergoyang pa, more energy. Parang energy packed ang ating mga goodies today. Eh, saka nakita mo na ba to? It's Love Beauty and Planet.
So, from Unilever pala ito.
Oh, actually, bango niya. Lavender oil ang ginagamit. Lakas na ng lavender. And then, apparently, itong packaging is all used by, it's all made from recycled materials. 100% recycled materials. Diba, bongga? Alam mo, mas bongga pa is the fact that lahat ng pinakita ko today, you guys...
Wala ka walang mena, ha?
By the way, makukuha mo po to if you guys comment and you share this video.
Wow, really?
Of Watson's. Yup, we're picking out 10 winners. Yung magandang answers on how they can actually keep themselves healthy inside and out.
So they just have to comment and then pwede na silang manalo nito because we are picking 10
winners.
Mag-comment na kayo.
O, diba?
Para manalo kayo.
Gamitin nyo yung hashtag natin, look good, feel great, hashtag Watson's PH, as well as healthy inside and out. When you comment, parang you have a chance to win all these wonderful products today. Ang pinakita
with a hashtag, lagyan natin ang hashtag. Hashtag, be healthy inside and out.
Yep.
Hashtag, look good, feel great. And hashtag, Watson's HP. Hindi, PH.
Pinahirapan.
Pinahirapan
mo talaga. PH. Paano mo nakakulan ng This is the third time I'm hosting with you. And every time, parang nai-infect ako sa energy mo. It's the best energy.
You know, virus.
It's a virus. Maganda siya. As in, I feel so happy every time when I hear na, oh, you're hosting with Alex. Kasi talagang nakaka-infect talaga yung energy and happiness mo. So, where do you get it?
I get it from the Lord, of course.
The Lord of the Life.
Of course, the Life. Hindi, ano ba? I get it kasi, alam mo, hindi ko alam siguro kasi yung genes na rin, pero at the same time, I always make sure that I'm happy, I'm enjoying life, and yung mga little pleasure mo in life, like taking care of your skin,
totoo.
Hydrating, drinking, yung mga malalamig, refreshing, yes. Lalo na ngayon yes. Na summer. Parang binibigay ko yun sa sarili ko para maging happy ka.
Tama.
So, yeah. When you're happy, of course, you
share.
Yeah. Hindi, parang naaano mo yun, na nare-regain mo ang happiness, you share happiness.
Nakakawa din.
Yes. So, kaya ka nagiging energetic.
Yeah, it's nice na parang it's things that very simple things na nagkaka bigay ng energy and nagkakabigay ng happiness sa'yo din. And we see it from your vlogs also. Especially, I love it. And that's how I am, that's how I get that energy and how I became so happy at home. Simple things such as watching your vlogs, right? And as I watch them also, nakikita ko na baka meron kang mga, ang dami mong tinatry. Baka meron kang bagong maybe fitness routine that you're trying or a health routine that you're trying na hindi pa namin
natin. Okay. Every morning, ito ginawa ko na to. I always drink water with apple cider and honey.
Huh. Girl.
I'm healthy.
Girl talaga. How much apple cider nilalagay mo sa water?
Ginagano
siya. Pag-iis yun ha?
Ang ginagawa ko is, parang 1 tablespoon, tapos i-dilute ko yan sa 1 glass of water.
Dilute?
Yes.
Yeah.
What is dilute?
I know.
So, i-dilute ko siya sa water, and then, 1 teaspoon na lang ng honey. Kasi, parang, bago ko kumain nun, so parang nagsistart siya ng tinatanggal niya yung acid mo sa katawan. Oh. And then, parang mas, kasi dati, very ano ko yung ma-burp, ma-acidic. Okay. After nung ginawa ko yun, nawala talaga yung bloatness.
Oh,
hindi ako nagbibiro,
Parang never ka naman ata talaga nakaka-bloated.
Yun na nga, ang payat-payat ko, pero lagi akong bloated. Tapos lagi yung parang
talaga?
May mga air kang inilalabas, tapos isisisi mo yun sa katabi mo.
Oh, that's good. Pero, like for health, pero how do you keep yourself healthy inside and out with maybe activities now?
Oh, okay, so I also do HIIT. Kinong HIIT? High intensity interval.
Hitting on other people, yun yung sa akin. Pero okay, high intensity interval.
Yeah, sige, yes. Alam mo yan. Okay, so I hit people.
Yeah, parang mahirap ata siya.
Nag-hit ako, pero ano lang yan, sa house ko lang yan. Pumunta yung trainer
okay,
ko.
Okay.
And then, I do Pilates.
Okay.
Sa Ritmos, dyan sa Makati.
Uh-huh.
Sa may rock.
Pilates is a bit slower ba? Or
ang ginagawa ng Pilates kasi, ang minumove mo and sinestretch mo, tsaka ang talagang ginagalaw mo is yung inner muscles. Kasi diba,
parang puso, muscle.
Ako na naman si Joseph Pilates. Dito, dami ko na naman mga binibigay sa yung mga lessons in life.
No, kasi ang Pilates, ang movement niya is from within. Ginamit talaga siya actually. Ginawa siya ni Joseph Pilates.
Wow.
History. Sa history, for the mga yung sa war veterans, yung pagkagaling sa war. So yun yung parang rehabilitation nila.
Okay.
So na-realize nila na nakakaano rin siya, nakaka-tone din siya, and mas magaganda yung posture mo as a person.
Oh, that's nice.
Iwasan mo yung osteoporosis and mawawala yung mga sakit-sakit sa katawan mo kasi nasi-stretch mo yung buong katawan mo. Not the outer muscles lang, pati yung loob.
Ang ganda na loob.
Yes. Pero medyo pricey lang siya, pero okay lang.
So hanggang video lang ako sa YouTube. Yung gagawin ko.
Pwede mo rin naman siyang gawin sa, pero kasi may mga equipment kasi na gamit yun.
Okay.
Pero okay din naman siya. Kunwari, if you have enough money or parang money to spare.
Kaya natin yan.
Pwede mo siyang itry kasi okay talaga siya. Actually, 10 visits mo pala, makikita mo na yung difference sa body mo.
Oo.
Yun yung mga ginagawa.
I love it! So yung mga exercise routines and habits niya, kayo din, you have your choice to exercise your right to share this video also, guys, ha? So 200 shares na pala tayo. Ang bilis naman ito. Ang bilis lang. Let's try to get 500 shares, guys. 500 shares.
Kasi pag nag 500 shares yan, itataas ko na yung skirt.
Ay, nako!
Do it!
You wanna see this?
Do it!
Guys, comment kayo! Apart from comments na baka natatawa kayo dyan.
Ako!
Comment
ako! Pag nag 1,000, ibababa na niya to!
Ay, nako! Makikita natin ang inside and out!
Yes!
Comment guys on how you keep yourself healthy inside and out. Use the hashtags be healthy inside and out. Look good, feel great. Hashtag WatsonsPH dun sa comment section natin. And don't forget to share this video. Moving on naman tayo sa next question. How being, you know, healthy inside and out, that's the topic of the day. So how does that translate, you think? How does that translate to being or having a healthy relationship naman for you? Could be relationship with boyfriend, jowa, or could be relationship with family, or how does healthy, being healthy?
May nabasa akong ano ngayon na parang findings na ang exercise nakakapagbig siya ang pinakamalaking magbigay ng endorphins talaga,
yes,
ng happy, okay, happy hormones.
Yes.
Siya ang may pinakamalaki kaysa sa nabasa ko, parang hindi ko na alam kung
ano.
Basta siya ang pinakamalaki na nagbigay ng endorphins. So pag nag-exercise ka or pag meron kang you're taking care of yourselves.
Yes.
Ourselves, ang dami, yourself. Parang syempre, mas nagiging masaya ka kasama, mas nagiging magaan ka. So your relationship with other people, mas nagiging okay.
Okay.
Kasi diba sometimes, pag mainit ko na rin, try mo, mainit ang ulo mo, pag meron lang yung boyfriend mo or mommy mo, may ginawa lang, parang ang bilis mo nang magalit kasi from within, mainit ang ulo mo, galit ka.
And also, you really don't feel good about it.
Yes, parang yung, pag ganun, traffic, bad trip ka. Pag bad trip ka, na ang nalalabas mo sa ibang tao is bad trip din.
At minsan hindi consciously din.
Oo, kasi nga, yun yung meron ka. Yun, di ba? Kung ano ka, you are what you give other people. So, pag you are taking care of yourself, you're happy, you're calm, mas nagiging maganda ang relationship mo with other people.
I think that's also why sometimes yung mga iba na may, let's say, anger issues, pupunta sila sa different combat sports.
Yeah.
To release the whatever anger issues and at the same time, gain endorphins also. To, yes. And tsaka may bagong hobby na din sila. Tsaka nagkakaroon din sila ng abs. Let's face it.
Tsaka kahit alam mo dito sa ano natin, sa life natin, yeah, di ba? Parang we always work, we always think about other people. So, you know, 1 hour of your time, you take care of yourself, you think about yourself, you do something for yourself, parang you will feel good about it. Kasi parang, di ba sabi nga nila, dapat mahalin mo talaga yung sarili mo. So, ma-feel ng katawan mo yun na nagbigay ka, nag-alat ka ng time just for yourself. Kahit meditation pa yan, kahit pagkain pa yan ang favorite mong pagkain. Basta meron kang ginawa para sa'yo na kahit 1 hour lang, 30 minutes, maganda na yung result nun sa within mo. Tapos mailalabas mo yun.
Pero you're doing so many things. As in, not just being as an artista, not being just a vlogger, not just being a sister or a girlfriend. How do you find the time to insert that? Ano yung ginagawa mo para to take that time for yourself? Ano yung...
Pag sobrang nga rin, busy na talaga ako na pagiging sister, pagiging tita, pagiging anak, pagiging girlfriend. Makipag-break ako sa boyfriend ko.
Hindi ko yan, guys!
Pagka sobrang mo nang busy, binibigyan ko talaga kasi ng time yung sarili ko. So minsan, pag kunwari, buong work ako, ang night time talaga before I sleep, I make sure that's my me time.
Oh, that's nice.
So, I do everything. Kunwari, buong araw ako nag-work, tapos may ginawa ako for nag-date kami or nag-work pa ako. Yung parang ang dami mong obligations. Sometimes, ang dami mong social obligations.
Yeah.
So, pagdating ko sa bahay, yung before I sleep, it's all for me na.
Minsan ba nagpa-pamper ka?
Yes, meron akong mga skincare routine.
Ay, ganun. Yes.
Meron kang me time mo na you do this na ikaw lang. I mean, ikaw lang yon na
true.
It's your
space,
intimacy sa sarili mo na
ganun.
You do routines na ikaw lang nakakaintindi.
Oo.
So, yun. Ang dami kong ganun.
That's
every
nice.
Night.
That's nice. And are you careful with your product? Parang ako, when I look at certain products, I really look parang ano ba yung ingredients dyan, ano ba yung ginagamit ko. Are you like that with your products at home as well? Parang tinitingnan mo, ano ba yung nandito? Para alam mo lang what you put in your body. Are you conscious about what products you put in your body?
Kasi kahit basahin ko naman, tas mga Oxo, Polo, hindi ko rin alam.
Pero, syempre, you'd like to support, parang niya, ako, when I look at shampoos and when I look at certain products, I really look at what, where it comes from, ano yung mga ingredients. Sometimes my favorite smell ako, so you should
ayun,
know, diba?
Smell ang inaano ko, and yung feel.
Ano yung, what about smell and what about feel?
Ang smell, gusto ko yung mga minty.
Ah, talaga?
Mga aloe vera, mga minty, parang bagong paligo.
Ah,
yun yung gusto kong amoy.
Okay.
Ayoko nang masyadong floral sa katawan ko ha. Ayoko
nang
masyadong,
yun. Pero sometimes some people hindi okay sa skin nila kasi.
Oo nga. So, depende naman yun sa skin mo. So, ako, pagka medyo amoy bagong paligo, yun yung gusto ko.
Ah, okay. So, aloe,
mint. Mga mint, peppermint.
Yung basta kung wali po yung your skin may konting mint din gusto mo yan.
Oo.
Oh, makalamig kasi siya, that's true. And yung feel, what about the feel? Ano yung feel na gusto mo?
Ang feel ko, gusto ko, yung parang wala akong nilagay.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Very yung kahit, thin. Oo. Yung kahit ang kapal nung nilagay mo, yeah. Pero hindi siya caking, hindi siya yung uh-oh. Feeling na parang ang dami mo inilagay sa katawan mo, tapos yes. Sticky.
Oo. So there's a lot of products out there that you provide. May mga sunblock na ganun din, na parang once you put the sunblock yes. on, hindi siya oily, hindi siya too greasy as
yes.
well.
Black and white, aloe white.
Lotion.
It's a gel lotion.
Ah, okay.
Ang so, bango pa niya, may paligo siya.
Maganda kasi sa gel is that when you put it, is I've never tried it, pero you, I would assume na kung gel, mabilis siya mag-dry.
No? Ang bilis siya mag-dry, non-sticky talaga siya.
Ang ganda nun.
Pwede siya for summer. Kasi diba, minsan nag-lotion ka, tapos bago ka pa magdamit, pagkus ka na, ang sticky na,
tama.
Ang hirap magpants.
Tsaka so, maganda.
Yun, maganda siya talaga.
Maganda din kasi natural yung mismo ingredient ng aloe.
Ah, yes. At ang bango niya, to the point na minsan tinitikman ko siya, pero bawal.
Kasi bawal!
Ang bango! Parang siyang aloe vera talaga. Kasi masarap ang aloe vera.
Totoo! Yung juice
pero na aloe. Pero tinitikman yung black and white. Pero tsaka ang bango niya, ganyan siya kabango.
That's nice, because whatever you put in your skin, you feel like it absorbs. So make sure na yes. it has to be a good
ingredient. Ngayong summer talaga, parang you want something that's not, that's not sticky.
Yes.
And that's not so thick.
Yeah.
Kasi nga, it's very hot.
And that's not harmful to your skin as well. That's so great, because you're keeping yourself healthy from skin pa lang. You're doing that from that point. So, if you guys have any questions, post it online on our Facebook page, sa comment section. We have one actually here from April. So, April says, asking Alex, what skincare product you could you not live without now?
When buying? Skincare product?
Mm-hmm.
Lotion.
Lotion talaga.
Oo.
Kaya mag-glow na glow tayo today, smooth na smooth.
Parang kasing, alam mo yung pag nasanay na kasi ako since bata kami, yun na yung parang...
Yun na yung training sa inyo?
Training ng mami ko na, mag-lotion kayo talaga, mag-lotion. Kahit anong lotion. Well, nung tumanda ka na siya ka nalang nanili. But parang pag hindi ako nag-lotion, parang hindi kompleto talaga yun.
Mm-hmm.
Alam mo yun?
Right after shower ba?
Right after shower.
Guys, 278 shares na tayo!
Woo!
Tuloy
more!
Tuloy pa, guys!
Patis!
Try natin! 500 by the end of this Facebook Live. And Alex will be reading out the winners. 10 po yung winners natin. And again, for those who are commenting there on our Facebook Live, ito pa yung mga products on our table. Walang itong marshmallow, guys, ha? Mamaya pa yan. Pero lahat ng mga products natin on this table, you get this, and it's worth 4,000 pesos, guys. And you are picking 10 winners who will take these home. So, make sure you comment what or how will you keep a really healthy body or a healthy mindset or a healthy self inside and out with Watsons. And also use all of our hashtags. It's hashtag WatsonsPH, hashtag look good, feel great, and also hashtag be healthy inside and out. Make sure you guys use that. Habang nagko-comment kayo, babasahin din namin ako.
Pero alam mo, di ba pag nakita mo yung Watsons?
Oo.
Parang ako, pag nakakita ko ng Watsons, parang excited ako pumasok kasi alam ko na ang dami mong mabibili for yourself.
Totoo.
Kung pumasok ka sa Watsons, kunwari bibili ka lang ng oil control, biglang ang dami mo nang makukuha for yourself.
Tsaka may drinks din doon, may chocolates din sila, di ba nabibili din ako, and fair.
Pero pag sa wellness din talaga sa katawan, yes. Talagang pag nakita mo na yan. Actually, yun yung sinasabi ko eh, pag yung PA ko nakita, ay mamaya Watsons food. Kasi nga,
baba kayo.
Alam mo rin mga bibili natin.
Sa tingin mo, how do you connect health with beauty? Kasi, you know, Watsons is really all about health and beauty and wellness. So how do you connect health with beauty?
Of course, when you're healthy, you're beautiful. Because health is wealth. Ano connection? Hindi ka! Kasi, di ba, kung may sakit ka, pag may sakit ka, wala ka ng time mag-ayos. Tama. Di ba? Wala kang time, parang wala kang kagana-gana. Okay. Pero when you are healthy, you are beautiful because may energy ka na maayos, you feel good, di ba? It's being beautiful is feeling good about yourself, whatever you look like.
Tsaka nag-emanate yan kapag may energy ka. Parang may ibang glow din sa'yo, di ba? Tapos minsan kapag healthy yung body mo, then your hair grows more beautifully.
Yes, your nails.
Alam natin yan, mga girls.
So it's very, very important talaga to be healthy.
Ayan. So maybe we have one comment that we can read or one question we can read before moving on. First, si Lorraine. Ruiz, sabi niya, oh, do you use Korean skincare? Do you, or isang mix ka na yung mga skincare mo? Isang whole thing.
I haven't tried any Korean skincare, pero I've tried yung mga face
mask
ba yun? Yung parang papel na ganun. Face mask ba yun?
Ano yung... Hindi ba yung papel yung na basa? Peel?
Ah, face mask ba yun?
Oh, yeah. Oh, face okay, mask. Face mask. Parang yung naka-sachet.
Oh, tapos yun. Yun. Kasi ganun. Pag may mga galing Korea, pinapadalan ako. So, yun, ginagamit ko yun. Maganda siya kasi parang minty rin yung may mga minty feeling din
siya. Have you ever had a makeup artist do that for you before you put on a makeup? On makeup or after?
Not wala yet. Pinilipid ako ng mga makeup
artist. In fair, sa Korea, ganyan daw sila ng makeup.
All is Denise and Markaida.
Oo, kasi usually sa Korea daw ganon. So, Watsons has a lot of varieties also. For those who want to try for sachet, you can also buy.
Gusto yun. Gusto
ko yun. Ay, iba-iba mix mo, diba? Galing nun.
Pero actually, pag tinatry ko yun, kasi hindi naman siya talaga part of my skincare routine. Pero pag tinatry ko yun, yung feeling mo ng balat mo, parang rejuvenated.
Totoo, parang bounce.
Promise, pagkagat mo,
Paano?
Tataro ka kasi parang ang fresh mo.
Totoo, totoo.
Parang lively ng skin mo. So, dapat parang ilalagay din yun.
And I think that's also part of being keeping healthy skin as well. So, yun, nagkoconnect na talagang health and beauty sa mga regimens mo. Last one from Miko Jetty Gan. This is how he keeps himself. Healthy. Maybe you want to read it out for me.
I keep myself and my family healthy and glowing is by making sure we eat healthy food, fruits and veggies always. Always drinking ample water. What is ample? Okay. Ample water and keeping ourselves hydrated. Making sure to have enough vitamins and minerals and drink supplements if needed. Suki ng Watsons kasi ang dami-dami products to keep myself. Totoo yan. And my family healthy inside and out.
Mayor Pavela na yung comment on how they keep themselves healthy. We would like to know how you guys do that. Si Jobel. What did Jobel say?
Jobel Divas Mercado. What makes you feel tired? Paano mo kinokontra, Angie? Okay, what makes me tired? Okay, honestly, ito yan. Nagiging tired ako pag wala akong time sa sarili ko.
Okay.
Yung kunwari, nakita ko yung schedule ko, tapos nakita ko na, wala akong time para... Pumunta sa nails, pumunta sa bello, mga ganyan. Pumunta sa... Parang yung magkaroon ka ng time
sa Watsons.
Pumunta sa Watsons. Parang doon ako naiis, doon ako nagiging tired.
Totoo ha?
Talaga.
Meron parang ito, shocks. And it hasn't begun 5 days.
Oo, 10 days. Wala akong time. So, talagang sisingit ako ng kahit isang oras. Kasi parang yun yung feeling ko na inaalagaan ko yung sarili. Ewan ko, parang empty ko nga rin, ba't ako ganyan? So, doon ako natatire pag wala akong time sa sarili ko. Yung mga simple lang na, pagpapanails.
Oo.
Manicure, pedicure, o kayo, magpapasalon. Yung parang, pag wala kang time sa ganun, or wala akong time mag-workout, na feel bad talaga ako. And I feel tired na parang I need time for myself. Parang ganun.
So, your request for that usually, like, after a couple of days?
Well, kinukontra ko yan, gamit ko is, I really make time. Pero syempre, di mo maiwasan kung nag-ibang bansa ka.
Tama.
Or nag-travel kayo. Mm-hmm. Di mo maano yun. Pero, I make sure na when I get home, I have time.
Yeah. That's nice.
Just
that's
make time for yourself. It's very, very important. Make time for yourself.
Tapos, by the way guys, make time for us also when you share. Kasi 375 shares na tayo guys. Ang bilis naman nun. 375 shares already. We're trying to reach 400. By the end, sige pa, i-reach natin 500, 600, 700. Go lang. Share lang kayo this video and comment down below because we will be awarding soon. But first, meron tayong quick challenge. So, yung previous game natin, challenge ko yung guest natin. Pero ngayon, since vlogger at host ka naman din, baka ikaw na lang mag-challenge sa akin. Ako yung challenger.
Ikaw na lang mag-challenge sa'yo.
So, this is, ginawa mo ito sa vlog.
Yes.
So, alam mo na itong rules. So, Chubby Bunny po yung game natin today. So, we have three words there that I have to read out. So, I will put one marshmallow in my mouth for every word na masasabi ko.
Okay.
Na each show mo.
Okay. Pasok ka muna ng marshmallow, tsaka mo sasabihin.
Sige, may tactic ba? May tip ka na? Since, pro ka na dito.
Walang tactic.
Walang tactic. Subo lang.
Depende yan sa ngalang-alang mo.
Okay, go. First, marshmallow.
Mimosa.
Okay.
Clear.
Mimosa.
Clear.
Muro.
Ayan.
Ganda ba?
Teka.
Ay, medyo mahirapit nyo. Vetiver.
Ano mga salita ito mga to?
Actually,
salita ba to?
Salita.
Kasi parang kailangan ko pang bumalik ulit sa pag-aaral. Salita ba to? Kasi parang wala akong alam nini.
Salita siya. Actually, siya yung mga ingredients sa Love, Beauty, and Planet. Kaya
muro-muro pala. May totoo pala itong muro.
I don't...
Puchu-puchu. Hindi pala itong puchu. Muro-muro isang word pala. And vetiver. 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 What is vetiver? Use vetiver in a sentence.
You are vetiverific. Oh, vetiver. Verify. Okay.
What is vetiver? Okay.
Ingredients siya dito sa mga products natin. Especially ito, Love, Beauty, and Planet. Maganda siya kasi... I just found out.
Make time for yourself. Ilunok mo muna yung marshmallow mo.
Ayun nga. Hindi ako makasalita, diba?
Pinapromote ko yan. Make time for yourself. Ilunok mo yan.
Focus. Okay, yan. Actually, sa Love, Beauty, and Planet, maganda sa kanya is that actually, itong packaging niya, 100% recycled siya. And, you know, I think for millennials, I don't know if you notice, mahilig sila to know and to care about the products they put on themselves as well as they care about how the product impacts the earth. As well, diba? So it's just, it's also health and wellness, not for themselves, inner and outer. Yung outer is more of the planet as well. Make sure that the planet is also as healthy.
Yes. Actually, maganda sa millennials, very, ano sila, very involved.
Tama.
Parang, they care about themselves, mm-hmm. they care about the nature,
yeah.
they care about other people, diba? So
yeah.
it's very nice. So right now, parang mas health conscious na halos lahat.
Diba?
So, dati kasi, ako kinalakihan ko is hindi naman kami talaga tumitingin ng mga ingredients, diba? Mga...
Hindi talaga.
Diba?
And
parang,
where they come from, who produced
ano lang
yung, it.
Oo. Tama. Kung ano lang yung kinasanayan mo, nakita mo sa commercial, bibili na. Pero ngayon, nakikita ko pag nagsusupermarket ako, or yan, pag nagwa-watchin sa ako, may mga tao talaga na they look at the ingredients, they look at the, yung silicone.
Yeah.
So, it's very good.
It's good.
Kasi nagiging matalino na ang consumers.
Love it. So, okay na ba? Pasado ba ako sa first round natin yan?
Yes.